morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full, and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up and adjusting the engine.
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town, even in space. Mafia, come in to collect. Oh, rude!
Don't think I didn't see you stalking me! Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what! Come up here and I can show you where some of your junk landed! Pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the Mafia and you'll be fine. See ya!
What?
seagull eat fish, but fish belongs to Mafia. We punch seagull for not respecting Mafia. Seagull say, no punch, I have child. Mafia punch seagull with child. Child, shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson. Huh? This awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys! I'm gonna take you down. Child is a kid to me. What's all you got? Got you all figured out. Child will be in the way of Mafia. What the? Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath. Do not think about avoiding perils. Stand still! Heads up, little punk! See if girl can handle this barrel. Nowhere! Mafia need to take care of this Mafia style. Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies! Got you all figured out! Oh, my head! I'm so confused! You can jump!
A bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name? No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the Mafia! You with me, buddy?
Ow!
I'm psyched! Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then, we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. But first, we have to make it through their Mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the Mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic, and we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you. You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free. So now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
Little girl-see thing over there? Mafia wonder if there is way to get, but Mafia no time to search for entrance if Mafia need to stare. Go away! Mafia watching shows. High interest in plotline.
Mafia alone, you monster! Here, if Mafia give you this, will you go away?
Your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside. Good job, kid.
Child get gambling problem, it her own fault. These roulette tables purely for looks. No gambling here. You should leave. This no place for little girl. Most places not for child, but especially here.
From a faraway land, I've seen every corner of the earth. You may call me the Badge Seller, for I sell and trade badges.
Whatever problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with it. You look like tenacious type, not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen, if you are looking for her. She look like unruly type. Keep eye on her.
Thank you.
kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
We are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die.
Since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness, including this hourglass piece. Lights! Action! It is showtime! supercharge!
Things do anyway. Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare
collect all the timepieces for myself!